这个周末星期天，全球奖就即将在好莱坞来举行了。哪些电影得奖的大热门呢？赶快带大家一起来看看这个星期的好莱坞周报。
谢主播，各位观众大家好，欢迎大家收看在金球奖前我们的好莱坞周报。在金球奖就在这个周末1月11日的星期天，在美西时间下午5点，在好莱坞举行哦。那金球奖这边一向都有提很多电视跟电影，但电影方面获得比较多的注目。那我们上个星期为大家介绍一些其实比较重要的电影，在这个星期这两部电影呢也是一样，金球奖跟金像奖都有可能入围，而且可能会有相当不错的成绩。首先第一部片是由英国所拍摄的，英文片名叫 The Imitation Game，中文片名叫做《模仿游戏》，讲的故事是二次世界大战时候，英国的相当有名的数学家，他用他的团队去解破了德军当时非常有名的这个密码系统，叫做 Enigma， 把它解破了。但是这位数学家呢，后来却因为某些阴谋的关系，甚至于被爆出来有同性恋的这个状况，因此造成了整个他人生的一些悲剧。这故事就是讲他的。而饰演这位英国数学家的相当有名的英国演员叫做 Benedict Cumberbatch， 那他实际上演了很多电影哦，包括像新这个星际Star Trek 啊，像当初的那个魔戒哈比的那只龙啊，好、也是他。那还有大家相当熟悉的这个福尔摩斯，这个英国电视影集也是他当主角，他现在是相当火热的一个演员。我们来马上看一下这部片的精彩片段。
This war.We're not winning it. If you speak a word of what I'm about to show you, you will be executed for high treason.
It's beautiful. It's the greatest encryption device in history, and the Germans use it for all communications.
Everyone thinks Enigma is unbreakable.
Let me try, and we'll know for sure.
Mr. Turing, do you know how many died because of it?
I don't.
3. While we've been having this conversation.
Gentlemen, meet Mr. Turing.
We were to work together then. I'm afraid these men would only slow me down.
Popular at school, were you?
We're short on staff.
We get more staff then. You have 6 minutes to complete the task.
Is it even possible?
No, it takes me 8. 5 minutes and 34 seconds.
You said to do it in under 6. What is it that we're really doing?
We're going to break an unbreakable Nazi code and win the war.
Oh.
You know, to pull off this irascible genius routine, one actually has to be a genius.
I'm designing a machine that will allow us to break every message, every day, instantly.
You're going to need all the help you can get, and they are not going to help you if they do not like you.
Have you decrypted a single German message?
You will
never understand the importance of what I am creating here.
Our patience has expired.
No!
If you fire Helen, well, then you'll have to fire me.
Me too.
And me.
You better bloody work.
Helen, you do not have to do this alone.
What are you doing? What's going on?
The Navy thinks that one of us is a Soviet spy.
You've got more secrets than the best of them.
What if I don't fancy her in that way?
Can't tell anyone, Helen. It's illegal.
Just a mathematician.
Sometimes it is the people who no one imagines anything of who do the things that no one can imagine.
我们在看完这个二次世界大战英国数学家的故事之后呢，其实下一个题材哦，其实在最近这几年的不管是金球奖跟金像奖都获得很多的重视，也就是黑人的题材，黑人故事的题材。像之前有所谓的 Jungle Unchained， 讲的是这个在南北战争时期啊，比更早的时期所谓黑奴受到虐待的状况。那去年的 12 Years of a Slave 也是讲这个黑人，这个黑人的自由人被抓去成为黑奴的一个故事哦。今年呢，这个故事是讲这个当初1960年代、70年代的这个民权领黑人民权领袖马丁路德金怎么样帮黑人争取民权？那在 Selma 的这个小镇呢，事实上当初还在执行所谓的黑人不可以跟白人一起坐巴士、坐公共汽车的这个故事。那当初的马丁路德金就来对抗 当地的这个地方政府啊，这个是一个真实的故事。这部片名《Selma》也获得相当多的肯定。我们赶快来看一下精彩片段。
He's got supporters. Detroit, New York, Los Angeles, inciting large-scale arrests and sympathy marches.
I'm very aware of that, Mr. Hoover. What I do know is he's nonviolent. What I need to know right now, what's Martin Luther King about to do next?
Mr. President, Dr. King is here.
Mr. President, in the South, there have been thousands of racially motivated murders.
We need your help, Dr. King. This thing's just going to have to wait.
It cannot wait.
You got one big issue, I got 101.
Summer it is.
Here is the next great battle.
Selma's the place, and they ready.
Dr. King!
I tell you, that white boy can hit.
You will not tolerate!Agitators attempting to orchestrate a disturbance in this state.
It is unacceptable that they use their power to keep us voiceless. Those that have gone before us say no more.
People actually say they're gonna kill our children. They are trying to get inside of your head.
What happens when a man stands up, says enough is enough?
We build the path as we came, rock by rock.
His cell is probably bugged.
It probably is.
We must march. We must stand up.
You march those people into rural Alabama, it's got to be open season.
May I have a word?
There's no word to be had.
The people. The people. The people. The people.
There are 70 million people watching.These pictures are going around the world.
We must make a massive demonstration.
White, black, and otherwise. Come to Selma.
I heard about the attack of innocent people. I couldn't just stand by.
Looks like an army out there.
This revolution goes on and on. This revolution goes on and on.
My eyes have seen the glory. Glory, glory, hallelujah.
What happens when a man stands up, says enough is enough?
好，那在我们这两个星期为大家所介绍的这四部电影，其实在金球奖上面都获得相当多的提名哦。那当然，很多人说金球奖是奥斯卡的风向球哦。那我们应该换句话说，在这几年其实实际状况并不见得一定是这样，而且奥斯卡也很刻意的跟金球奖做一个区隔，他们希望有不同的这个提名，而金球奖。的提名上面也比较偏好不是美国本土的电影啊，那大家就知道整个当然会方向有点不一样，但是这些电影呢，其实我们介绍这部片，其实在奥斯卡奖上应该也会有相当不错的成绩。而今年的金球奖，我们可以在这边提前跟大家预告，可能最大的赢家就是我们上个星期为大家所介绍的拍了12年的《Boyhood》啊。那不管在最佳影片上、最佳导演上，目前的声势都相当的看好。那当然，实际的金球奖结果怎样呢？还是请大家去锁定在美国主流频道的这个实际的开奖状况跟报道，相信是会相当精彩的一个节目。这是我们这星期的好莱坞周报，我们下一次再见。